Hello everyone, today I'm going to talk about three Pokemon that Ash did not catch in the series, even though he could. Number one, Beedrill. Remember at the episode when Metapod evolved into Beedrill? He could easily have caught number of Beedrill, Kakuna, or Weedle. I'm not counting that. Number two, Spearow. I don't think any, like, I think it should be familiar in the anime. There's a lot of Spearow actions in the series in Kanto. So I think he should have caught one or any of the characters. Number three, Ivysaur. Remember when, like, his Bulbasaur almost evolved into Ivysaur? He could have got it, or he could have like jumped in and got every Ivysaur there. They could have, like, I don't know. I think they should have done that. Or like not leave it as Bulbasaur. Or maybe he could have caught a Venusaur. I don't know. That's all. Bye.